Okay, December 19th, it's 5:45 p.m. And look at who we got here. There's Miss Lucy May. Yeah, look at that. There's Lucy May. Yeah, we're hoping to adopt her. We should be able to adopt her. We're going to be her foster family. She's a very smart girl, too. She's almost as smart as Lucy Liu. But Lucy May is a smart girl. She's housebroken.
Now I gotta go wash my hands again.
Yeah, the medicine?
No, I'm trying to cook.
Yeah, well, her medicine, too. That's why I wash my hands right away, because I was rubbing on her and petting her. I could smell it on her.
Anytime you pet her anymore, yeah. You're
but I'm saying they put the medication on her this morning. So I figured, you know, residual.
You know, I try not to pet any of the dogs if I'm cooking.
Well, I was wondering why all the dog and cat hairs get on my chicken. All right, look at how Petey's really good with her. He's wanting to hump her. Petey,
no,
stop.
No.
Stop that. You know better. You know better. He is a good girl.
It was up to him if we keep her, so I guess we're keeping her.
Uh-oh. Yeah, see? Yeah, passed the test.
Nope, raw chicken. Can't have it.
Yeah, you gotta get sick. Salmonella. There's Lucy May. 2 years or two and a half, you say? Two years. 2 years old. Yes, ma'am. Sit. Sit, Lucy. Sit. Sit. Sit, Lucy. Sit. Sit. Lucy, sit. Sit, Lucy. Sit. Come on, Lucy. Sit. She's looking at this camera like, what's that? Yeah. Sit down. Sit.
Sit. Sit.
Sit. Good girl, bad girl. Girl. That's a good girl.
Oh,
I
wanna,
give her two of her food.
Touch you again.
Hey, buddy. Pick that up real fast. See, all Lucy, Lou, and Petey were together for 13 years. And Lucy and Petey are smart as a tack, and in a little bit. And we got Lucy here through an adoption place. They were in Jackson, Tennessee. She was a stray, and she's been, unfortunately, bounced around to about 3 homes. And we said we could take care of her, because we can take care of her out here. And she's just as smart as these guys, and she fits right in with them, and she is so pretty. You smell the cat food? You smell that cat food? Ooh, that stuff's not good for you, you know. Look at that. That's a smart girl. Lucy's a smart girl. Yes, you are.
Good girl.